this option L3. Yes. The problem is print not clear. This print not double checked. Okay. Now we try to use this console. This branch. Maintenance. This is shipment. Just tensor. Nice. Okay, so maintenance. Another checks. Print. No seals come out. And this one we had already clean. So now we try to use this power cleaners. Use the power cleaning. Print head cleaning may not improve the print quality in the following section. Okay. Next is this one. Review and select the following item to confirm your understanding. Once you have selected, click next. There is enough ink. An interval of 12 hours to require between its power cleaning. Yes. And then niche. Click start. It may check about 3 or 4 minutes. 1 minute. Now he gets as well. Don't double check cleaning. Thank you. Now it's really finished. Okay, so now the printer is complete. Now just power printing is complete. Finish. And you check one more time. How it improve. Okay, very good. Now it's really good. You can see here. Yes, a little bit. Maybe we get more than 90%. Before we use only heat cleaning, and then we try this. Yeah, it's better. Okay, so we not do more and finish. Which is very good now. We need to turn off 8 hours for continue to print and do anything more.